Japan has built a smart town in Fujisawa. This $500 million project is no joke. Every house has solar panels, homes are controlled by a single remote, all street lamps are motion sensored, there's only electric vehicles, and home delivery robots maneuver about the sidewalks. On top of that, the town has a 24-hour surveillance system with dozens of cameras to optimize safety, but it does limit the privacy of the community. I'm not surprised that